Hi friends, I am Iman Sheikh. Now I discuss the MCQ type question on regional planning. Question number 1. Which of the following geographers believe the economic level and utilization and distribution of resources are the main best for planning region of India? Option number A, R.P. Mishra Sundaram and B.L. Prakash Rao. Question number 2. When Planning Commission divide India into agricultural climatic region? Option number D means 1988. Complete urban areas are developing rapidly in which category? Agricultural region include is based on urban area and new technology. Option number D, uniform region. How many planning region in India is divided by P. Sen Gupta and Galina Sadasjuk? Option number B, 7 macro and 42 medium. Which of the following geographer use the human characteristic along with physical characteristic for the determination of region? Option number B, Esa Bauman. Which of the following factor is not included with the delimitation of planning region of France proposed by Charles Jones in 1911? Option number D, area. Region is unit for which is affected by the self structure and internal and external activities of special includes. This statement is given by Esa Bauman. Which region in which homogeneity of the geographical aspect is found cause? Single aspect region. Who used the world compass? Option number C, Whitley C. In India, who worked for the regional planning? All of these. Who delimited the boundary of Bangalore city? Option number B, P. Sen Gupta. Sundarbun, Damodar Valley, Rar Basin and Bhava region are example of morphology region. Option number D, the region in which spatial determination are very less called is uniform region, means option number C. The effect region of nodal region is a external part. India is divided in how many planning region according to administrative point? Option number D, 6. India is divided in how many region for proposed planning region by R.P. Mishra Sundaram Prakash Rao? Option number C, 13 macro and 36 medium. Which of the following geographer delineated the agriculture region of India based on statistical method? P. Sen Gupta. Monsoon, savanna and equatorial region come under the natural region. Which of the following best for dividing India into planning region by National Mapping Organization, Calcutta? Option number D, economic base. In India, in the geographical region, natural and cultural characteristics are included according to their importance. This statement is given by Anstad. Option number D. Central Occupational Organization milk supply areas can be included in which of the following areas? Option number C, functional region. Relief, climate, vegetation, soil are the best of division of specific region. Functional regions are not only the description of generalization of characteristic, but also it is the result of logical relationship of the theory of process and generation. Option number C, Herbertson. The region where the uniformity is found in the natural and cultural element is called geographical. Who used the thesis multi-angle method रिलेटेड टू द रीजनल डेलिनेशन क्वेश्चन नंबर डी हो गेट प्रोफेसर उजागर सिंह डेलिनेटेड व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सिटीज इलाहाबाद ऑप्शन नंबर ए द इंडिकेटर ऑफ डेवलपमेंट अकॉर्डिंग टू मॉडर्न आइडियोलॉजी आर ऑल ऑफ दिस ऑप्शन नंबर डी द मीनिंग ऑफ स्टेबल डेवलपमेंट ऑफ एनी रीजन इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए इक्वल डेवलपमेंट इन द डिफरेंट इकोनॉमिक्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 29 अकॉर्डिंग ऑक्यूपेशनल स्ट्रक्चर इज द इंडिकेटर ऑफ डेवलपमेंट दिस इज सेड बाय फिशर एंड क्लार्क द मेथड ऑफ डेलिनिएशन डेविएशन ऑफ द एरिया ऑफ सिटीज ऑफ यूएसए ऑप्शन नंबर ए डिस्टेंस मिनिमाइजेशन मेथड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हिच स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया रैंक फर्स्ट इन टर्म ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट ऑप्शन नंबर डी महाराष्ट्र व्हिच मेथड वाज यूज टू डेलिनेशन ऑफ यूएसए मेट्रोपॉलिटन सेंटर इन 1945 ऑप्शन नंबर डी क्वालिटेटिव मेथड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हिटलेसी डेलिनेटेड द वर्ल्ड एग्रीकल्चर रीजन इन 1936 व्हाट इज द नंबर ऑफ बेसिक फैक्टर ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल डेलिनेशन गिवन बाय सी एफ जॉन ऑप्शन नंबर सी सिक्स द फैक्टर व्हिच इज मोस्ट रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर रीजनल इम्बेलेंस इन इंडिया ऑप्शन नंबर डी डी मीन्स ऑल ऑफ दिस मीन्स पॉलिटिक्स ऑफ द स्टेट जियोग्राफिकल लोकेशन पॉपुलेशन पॉलिटिकल एंड इकोनॉमिकल इंस्टेबिलिटी हु फाउंड द इंडेक्स ऑफ डेवलपमेंट बेस्ड ऑन प्रिंसिपल कंपोनेंट एनालिसिस ऑप्शन नंबर सी फ्रीडमैन